Hi, Sosa.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, what's your name?
Ali Kapasi.
Okay, Ali Kapasi. Are you a hustler or do you hustle?
I wouldn't call it a hustling, but yeah, I have my own businesses and everything.
So what kind of business do you do?
Social entrepreneurship.
Okay, so yeah. Social entrepreneurship. When did you start it?
About a year and a half ago.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What motivated you to start a business?
There's not enough jobs in Kenya. So if you keep on waiting for someone to employ you, uh-huh. I mean, it won't happen.
Okay, so you prefer giving people advice to start their own business?
Yeah, I actually do, because at the end of the day, you end up working 8 to 10 hours for someone who maybe give you a basic salary.
And what's your target audience?
Our target audience is about age groups from 18 to 30. Uh-huh. Yeah, because that's the makeup of the Kenyan generation right now.
Okay, so what are the kind of challenges that you faced ever since you started your business?
Not everybody is willing to take a chance on the youth. It's not something most people want to do, because they believe the youth are either going into drugs or alcohol, or just basically they're not ready for the world. But I think the youth is what make up the world, because we are the generation.
Okay, so let's assume you've made it so far. You have progress, isn't it?
Yeah.
Are you satisfied with where you are right now?
No, of course not. You'll never be satisfied with success. You'll always want to build, keep building on your ladder, keep building on your staircase.
So where do you see your business in the next 3 years, 2 years to come?
I would see it international, because right now it's Kenyan. So I'd want to grow it to even international base. The US, to Australia, to even India.
So since you've said that there is no business in Kenya, it's better for people to start their own businesses, what kind of advice will you give the youths out there, mostly high schoolers, because today we're dealing with high school people? What do you advise them on starting the business or thinking about starting their own businesses?
I think that my main advice would be just start. Everybody is always like, I want to start a business. But everyone doesn't start. You know, like
talk.
They just talk. For me, I started and learned on the way. Yeah, I learned on the way, the steps. I didn't keep on saying I'm starting. I just one day I just woke up and actually just started, and every day it was a growth until where I'm at right now, where I'm succeeding, even in Kenya, not just in Nairobi, just all around Kenya.
Okay.
Yeah.